One.
Welcome back, Blue Devils. Today is Monday, February 13th, 2023. My name is Tariq.
And my name is David.
And here is your news for today.
Do you like cookies? The boys volleyball team will be selling a variety of cookies for 50 cents to a dollar each after school this Wednesday in the downstairs green hallway outside the offices.
This week, the Black Student Union will be selling candy grams for $2 all week long during three lunches and advisories through today. They will be delivering them tomorrow on Valentine's Day during advisory. Don't miss out on the opportunity. Tell your friends for more.
Everyone mark your calendars for March 7th. All 10th and 11th graders will be taking the ACT that day, and 9th and 12th graders will have an opportunity to miss school or to shadow a job. You will need to return a permission slip to your advisory teacher to be excused for the absence.
10, that's the magic number for moments you need log this semester in Elevate. If you did 5 last semester, you would need to do 5 for this semester. Log 1 per month and you'll get the ones you need by May 1st. Don't forget to keep track of your high school accomplishments. Now on to club news.
The Black Student Union will be having a meeting this Wednesday, February 15th, in the large connector during advisory. Now sports news.
The boys basketball team defeated district opponent Bryan Station 64-56 last Friday, getting a huge road victory. They are back at it tonight at Taste Creek. Freshmen start at 5:15, followed by JV, then varsity. Let's keep the train going, boys.
The girls basketball team also beat Bryan Station past Friday night 53-48 in a big district 42 win. Great job, ladies. They'll be back in action this Tuesday for their senior night against Berea. Send your Valentine's Day celebrations for the Lady Blue Devils.
The Henry Clay swim team will compete in the state championship this weekend at UK's Lancaster Aquatic Center. Girls' races will be on Friday and the boys on Saturday. Best of luck to the Aqua Devils.
Henry Clay lacrosse has an informal meeting for all players and parents on February 15th at 6:30 in the Henry Clay Library. Anyone interested in playing for finding out more about lacrosse, you should plan on attending.
Baseball tryouts will be held on Monday, February 13th after school at the baseball field. See Coach Torrance for any questions. Also, you can check the Henry Clay Baseball website for the tryout schedule, updates, and details.
Football workouts will continue this week, Monday, Tuesday, and Thursday at the Fieldhouse. Come out and participate if you're interested in joining the team.
That's all your news for today. I'm Tariq.
And I'm David.
Have a great day, Blue Devils.